News reporter covers a police sketch of a suspected thief in the area. And, well, the police sketch is certainly better than I can do.
We do have his description. Can we take that? Let's take his description. He's got, he's got a nose and some hair that goes like that, and he was wearing a hat at the time of this particular crime. He's got kind of a chin that comes down to almost a point. So here's a picture of the real guy next to the sketch that led to his arrest.